I highly recommend self-custody. So wherever you buy your crypto, it's in your best interest to self-custody it, unless you're in a different scenario. If you're a major institution controlling billions of dollars, then ETFs and alternative ways of storing or hodling Bitcoin would come into play. For everyday plebs, I think self-custody is your best bet.